Well, the crew is tallying what they found in the sweep nets. We have a good audience of the next generation of scientists watching, and we're going to be trying to compare what we have in the fields with what we have in the church forests. And part of this is to look at the pollinators that might be important for these guys to learn about, and later on we will be giving them their insect kits to help them become future entomologists.